Many applications use different values to mean the same thing. For example, RightNow uses the text US for the United States country code. However, Eloqua uses United States, and HCM uses USA. All these different applications need to share country information, so each needs to understand what the other one means. Another example are currency and gender codes. The solution is to create a lookup that associates values used by one application for a specific field to the values used by another application for the same field. This way, you can map values across applications. Here we see the lookup created for mapping country codes. You may have several lookups for one integration, depending on the number of fields that require mapping. Lookups are also reusable and can be used by multiple integration. They're based on a static definition, meaning you create and populate them during design time and are not changed by runtime activities. These tables are used for looking up values only. As a developer, hard-coding lookup tables in your applications can be a challenging and time-consuming proposition. But using them in Integration Cloud Service is fast and easy. When you map data in your integrations, you can reference previously created lookups with the lookup value function. You simply drag and drop the function, then select the lookup to use. Now your integration knows how to map data coming in from one application to data being sent to another application. Once you create a lookup, you can clone it to create a new lookup quickly and export it to a CSV file for use in other Integration Cloud Service environments. So that's how easy it is to create and use lookups to share information between applications in Integration Cloud Service.